Miami Dolphins wide receiver Devante Parker is not expected to play during his team's Week 6 matchup against the Atlanta Falcons on Sunday afternoon due to a sprained ankle, according to Adam Schefter of ESPN. Parker, who did not practice all week, is officially listed as doubtful on the Dolphins' most recent injury report. The 24-year-old originally injured his ankle early on in the Dolphins' Week 5 victory over the Tennessee Titans. Through four games this season, Parker has caught 19 passes for 236 yards and one touchdown. Parker, who played his collegiate football at the University of Louisville, was originally selected by the Dolphins in the first round 14th pick overall of the 2015 NFL Draft. He played in 15 games during his rookie campaign, finishing with 26 receptions for 494 yards and three touchdowns. The following year, Parker's role expanded, as he hauled in 56 catches for 744 yards and four scores. Parker had a solid collegiate career, punctuating his four-year stay at Louisville by snaring 43 balls for 855 yards and five touchdowns in just six games during his senior campaign. However, he missed the first seven games of that season due to an injury. He recorded double-figure touchdowns in both his sophomore and junior year en route to registering 10 and 12, respectively. The Dolphins have gotten off to an even 2-2 start to the season, after having the team's first game of the year postponed due to the destruction caused by Hurricane Irma. Miami won 10 games and made the playoffs for the first time since 2008-09 last year, and has only qualified for the postseason twice since 2002-03 overall.